Actions speak louder than words. Everybody wants to know how to use a blower. Watch my daughter Legacy. This is how you use it. Just like this. This may be only second time doing it too. She likes to use the blower, so I said, all right, I'll let you do it today. Trying to get an early jump on this week because it called for rain all week. It rained today. I cut in the rain a little bit today. But can't let rain stop you. So we're gonna get an early start on this week. We usually cut grass on Tuesday and Wednesday, but it's Sunday, and I'm gonna do some other yards today too. Excellent job, so she's done really good. Walking back through, and she's clearing it out for more. She's getting what she missed. I didn't even tell her she's supposed to do that, but that's usually what I do. She figured we're gonna walk back. You might as well spray some more. I mean, blow some more. That's what she's doing. She's trying to make it perfect. She gets that from her mother. She don't get that perfect stuff from me. Excellent job for just learning how to use the blower. One more spot. She will do. Strong little girl too. Them blowers get tiring holding if you don't. They never used them before. Excellent job. That's good, Legacy. Don't sit in front of me. ABF junk, I'm moving along here.